Thousands march on Raleigh in demand of change. Supporters of the Moral Monday march that you're about to see comes after a year of protesting, opposing policies passed by the Republican-led General Assembly. Justin Kasenberry reports.
We are natives and immigrants. We are business leaders and workers and unemployed. We are doctors and the uninsured. We are gay. We are straight. We
and stitched together by their beliefs, thousands of people blanketed downtown Raleigh.
We are North Carolina. We are America. And we are here and we ain't going nowhere.
They headed toward the state capitol.
This is a fight for the future and soul of our state.
In a peaceful march, armed with a checklist of issues they want the Republican-led General Assembly to address.
I just retired. I don't want to mess with Medicare and stuff like that.
My big issue is voter ID.
We're all about freedom.
Some marchers called downtown Raleigh home. Others brought in on buses from across the state. These educators are from Asheville.
Education is definitely a priority because we experience, we see our students suffering every day.
Maybe we can appeal to their moral sense since, you know, politically there's not much else that can be done.
This is an annual march going back 7 years, but this is the first since the Moral Monday events last summer.
We return to Raleigh with a renewed strength and a renewed sense of urgency.
I've lived in Raleigh since 2001, and I feel like more has changed in this state in the last year than anything I've ever seen since I've been here.
Do you think this will actually make a difference?
Well, one can only hope. I mean, the obviously the General Assembly from the recent statements is paying attention, you know, to the fact that it's going on.
I think this event can make change just by raising awareness.